My name's Danielle and I'm a glassblower and I'm doing my honours in the glass studio. The teaching staff here are artists themselves and they're internationally renowned, so they've got so much to offer to the students here. It's one of only four to teach glassblowing in the country and the only program offered in South Australia at a university level. As part of our programs, the teachers often ask international and national artists to come and work in the studio with the students, and you just learn so many new techniques and skills from them. Before this program, I had no idea about glassblowing, and having the Jam Factory so close to the UniSA glass studio, the community really can flourish because, you know, the students and the practicing artists can sort of bounce off each other. I was a practicing artist for a number of years and I got to work with other artists, and then I decided to come back here just so I had a bit more room to experiment and really focus on a conceptual body of work. Meeting international artists through the program here, you're able to network, and I was fortunate enough to be able to travel overseas and work with some of those artists, and it's just an amazing opportunity, and it was all thanks to this studio.